Follow along to make an easy counting craft. This will allow your kids to practice counting and give them a visual that's hands-on. You need craft paper, a glue stick, a cutting machine or scissors, and a marker. Start by cutting out your child's hand. You can also use a cutting machine and an image of a child's hand and cut it out. Glue the palm of the hand only onto the paper. Create a fold at the base of the fingers. Write a few math problems at the bottom of the page. Your kids can fold down the fingers to help them with adding the numbers. This can also be used to do subtraction whenever you feel your child is ready. Thanks for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe.